What we're seeing in the market is that we have a shift from the traditional generation towards renewable generation, which brings with it unique challenges for the traditional generation as well as the renewable, and bringing it all together in the mix. Digital technologies help companies manage the transition in the markets and manage their operations effectively.
As we take on more and more renewables into our grid, we need to monitor what our systems are doing at any millisecond. And so the communication, the software that knits that all together and allows us to do that data analytics and predict when things are going to change in our grid, helps us keep our grid in balance.
With all of the mechanisms in place, with IoT coming through, with artificial intelligence and machine learning, all of those cross cuts will essentially help evolve the system into a far more productive and far more valuable system servicing the nation.
The opportunity for Australia, as I've said, is that we potentially start up a whole new industry that could rival that of the LNG industry using digitalization and storage as a means to do that.